we all collectively, no matter where we're from and where we currently live, we've all been experts at maintaining our identity while on foreign soil for our entire history. And why and how have we been able to do that? From the acts of the Jewish women throughout our history, links in the chain, passing on tradition, morals, values, recipes, mitzvot, challah baking, the concept that giving is where joy comes from, the concept that I'm here to contribute, I'm here to leave something to others. These are all the reasons why in 2021, we're still an identified people, an identifiable group of people, because that light and that spark and that joy goes all the way back to our mission, which is we're here to bring heaven down to earth. And how do we do that? By infusing the most mundane and the most physical activities in our lives with something godly and something spiritual. So if I take a little piece of dough and I make a blessing on it and I take a moment to meditate and to pray for others and to think about others in need and to think about how I could contribute in ways that I have or ways that I have not yet, those are all are like cacophony of secrets that have kept the joy, the spark, and the spirit of who we are from the past into the present and God willing into the future. And so I just want to say, I know it's a custom that when you're on a Zoom, you're supposed to say L'chaim. That's what I heard. So I know you've got to get back to your dough, but I just want to say L'chaim to everybody. And I see everyone's lifting up their glasses, whatever you have, whether it's tea, whether it's wine, whether it's tequila, whatever it is. I want to just say L'chaim to all of my sisters out there. And my L'chaim is actually in the word L'chaim, because the word L'chaim teaches us one of the greatest gifts of life. And that is the word Chai, we all know, either is the numerical equivalent of 18 or it means life. L'chaim isn't just cheers in Hebrew. It actually is life in plural. L'chaim means life in plural. Why? Because the secret to a happy, joyous, meaningful life is understanding that it's in the plurality. It's in getting together with others. It's in coming together as a community, sisters and brothers, helping one another, giving to each other, sharing with one another. That's where L'chaim, that's where life happens, in the community coming together. And so L'chaim to each and every one of you. And thank you for allowing me to be a part of your beautiful community in your own little kitchens while you make challah and do this mitzvah that Jewish women have done since the very first Jewish woman, Sarah, and her little tent in Mesopotamia. And L'chaim, we should only know blessings of revealed goodness, and all of our dough, mentally, physically, spiritually, emotionally, psychologically, should be blessed with abundance. And L'chaim to everyone. Thank you.